Hello everyone, in this video I will tell you some things and some differences between these two Mercury Vapor lamps, and then I will show you the startup of these lamps. So, this Mercury Vapor lamp is from Osram and the name is HQL Deluxe. And this one is from Bell Light and the name is HPM. These lamps have 80 watts. They have the base E27 and they have quartz arc tubes, and these quartz arc tubes are under these outer bulbs, and these outer bulbs are from borosilicate or soda lime glass. And as you can see, so these lamps are coated, and this means that we will have very nice diffused light with these lamps. And this white thing is the phosphor. And this white phosphor powder converts invisible UV radiation into visible light with some specific color temperature and color rendering. And this one, this Mercury Vapor lamp from Osram, uses yttrium vanadate phosphor. And this one from Bell Light uses orthophosphate phosphor. And this HQL Deluxe has 4000 lumen and 3400 Kelvin. So this Mercury Vapor lamp has bright and slightly cool white light. The color rendering index, or just RA, is 55 from 100. So the color rendering is good for the Mercury Vapor lamp. And this one, HPM, with this orthophosphate phosphor, has 3000 lumen and the Kelvin scale is from 4500 to 5000. So this Mercury Vapor lamp isn't too bright like this one, but this light is more cool white, and the color rendering index, or RA, is only about 30 from 100. So the color rendering is better with this one named HQL Deluxe. And you will see it after the startup, because after the startup of these lamps, this one from Osram will have very nice, slightly cool white light without any green tone. But this one from the light will have more cool white light, but with some green tone, and this green tone is very specific for these mercury vapor lamps with some older type of phosphor or without any phosphor. Okay, that's it. And now I will show you the startup of these mercury vapor lamps. So let's do it. As you can see, and as I said before, so this HQL Deluxe has very nice, slightly cool white light without any green tone, and this HPM has very cool white light with strong green and also blue tone. But I like it. It's very nice. I love these mercury vapor lamps. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe my channel and bye.